because you are worthy, God. We thank you, Lord, that we can gather in your name, bow down to you, and proclaim our allegiance to you, God. Father, you said that those that you want to worship you, God, must worship you in spirit and in truth. And I pray, God, that you would dig deep in our hearts, even now as we just meditate on you, God. That you would pierce our hearts, Lord, and that you would grab a hold of us, and that you would shake away all the junk in our lives, shake away all the distractions, all the things that keep us from having an intimate relationship with you, God. Because we all know, Lord, that the more we draw near to you, you draw near to us. So please, God, help us out, because we're just lost sheep without a shepherd, without you. We need you, God.